行走，这也是人生中最重要的一件事。以下事项是需要您放在心上的，以不要忘记三宝，也不可以泄露三宝。二不反道爱德，三多了愿，多行功立德，如此我们才可以回天上的故家乡。
Our physical body is a temporary home for our soul. When the journey of our life comes to an end, our soul will leave the body and enter another world. The three treasures you have received are the token for returning to the heavenly home. They are the most important things in our lives. The following are the three main points that you need to keep in mind. 1. Do not forget and disclose the three treasures. 2. Do not do anything illegal, immoral, or harmful to yourself and others. 3. Do as much as you can to fulfill your vows and accumulate merits and virtues. By following these three points, you will be able to return to the heavenly home.